started. My name is Dia and I am going to tell you about safe water. So, if the rain falls, there are two buckets here you are seeing. When the rain drops are falling on the buckets, and you can give that water to the plants and flowers. It means you don't have to waste the tap water. The plants are not there, forest is also not there. If the forest is not there, water is also not there. If the water is not there, animals will also not be there. So, happy Environment Day. Bye.